Yo, what's up YouTube? I'm back with another video. In today's video, we're going to be going over the Yeezy Foam Runners, and the colorway that I ended up picking up is actually the only colorway that released, and they actually ended up releasing these as a shock drop, so shout out to Sneakers Twitter. I suggest following them on Twitter if you don't already and just turning your notifications on. They pretty much just hook you up with all the details you need to know for like any sneaker release that's coming out or like shock drops and stuff like that. But they ended up just like tweeting out a link, letting people know, like, go over to Yeezy Supply, like they're about to like shock drop these, so like hurry up and head over there. So I ended up going over there. I had like 4 tabs open. I had 1 open on my phone, there's 3 on my laptop. I was surprised because whenever I hit on shoes, it's usually on my laptop, but for the first time I got these on my phone. I was kind of surprised on that. I think it took like 2 weeks to get here. And price on StockX, they were going for like $500 at one point. You know, I was geeked to sell them for that much. I only got them for $88. You know, I was kind of hyped to get these off my hands and make the quick flip. Unfortunately, that didn't happen. The price ended up dropping down to like $300 something, and after StockX takes like fees away, I ended up reselling these for $240. But you know, still come up. I got them for $80. So yeah, here we go. The Yeezy Foam Runners. This is the rat colorway. I don't know why they call it a slide. It actually looks like a shoe, but just looking at the slide, it's ugly. I don't even think I'm gonna enjoy putting these on feet because I don't think they look good, but we'll see what they look like on feet. I'm gonna be cash apping one of you guys. Whoever leaves the funniest comment below about these sneakers, just cooking them, roasting them. Even if you like the sneakers, just, you know, leave a comment. I'm gonna be cash apping you or Venmoing you $5. Let the games begin. So leave a comment right now, and if you haven't, also like this video and share it. Yeah, there's really not that much to say about this sneaker. This is just foam all around. I don't even know how they're reselling for as much as they are right now, but like literally the whole slide is just foam. And like looking at images, I thought this actually was a white slide, but it's actually like a like brownish, like a dirty white, like off-white colorway. And that's probably the only thing I like about these slides. But to get off topic for a little bit, I don't know if you guys know this or not, but today there's a whole bunch of tweets going around on Twitter and that the Yeezy 350 Breads, they're actually going to be doing a restock on those early December or late December. There's not really a date yet, but keep your eyes out for those in December. I'm definitely going to be going for a pair, and if you plan on reselling those, I feel like you should just get those off right now and just cop a pair for personal. I'm pretty sure the resale value is going to drop on those, just because I think this is the first restock that they're ever doing on these. So if you want them, I'll keep you guys updated. I'm actually wearing a do-rag today too, because I forgot to sleep with my wave cap on last night, and yeah, I didn't want to hop on here with my hairline going crazy, so I was like, yo, I'm gonna just either throw on a hat or a do-rag, and I was like, I forgot to sleep my do-rag, so I'm gonna just put that on for the video. Now you guys are ready for the on-feet. Enough of the blah blah blah, let's get some b-roll of the sneaker itself, and then I'm going to be doing an on-foot for you guys. If you haven't yet, like I said, leave a comment, share your thoughts on the sneaker honestly, and I'm going to be cash apping you $5 on Venmo or Cash App or PayPal, whichever one. Like always, thanks for supporting. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, click that subscribe button below, and also share it. Done talking. Gonna lie to y'all, these boys right here with some black jeans, they kind of look fire and they comfortable. Ooh.